Hey everybody, Super Jumbo number 3. Gonna give away 3 transcendent spots while we're doing this. We're gonna do that with the number 11. Alright, top 3. I'm not gonna complicate this one. There was like one minor bit of weirdness with the copy and paste on Google Sheet, so if this does not go 30, I will revisit, but I think it should be alright. It is 30. Alright, so top 3 after 11. Money shot. A. Kane, B. Jensen, and Davey. Right. Let me throw you guys in the list. Congratulations. Alright. Oh, Super Jumbo is so full. Alright, let me get this out. Let me get you your guys' lists. Who you has? And per Joey's request, we'll go pack by pack. He asked for it, he's gonna get it. I mean, there are still 53 remaining to purchase. So you got that. All right, let's... get this thing started. Figure out where I'm going to do this because this is going to be the last one of the night. Austin Dean, Black Paper. Sky Blue, Eloy Jimenez. Fractors. Not that important. First auto, Dylan Carlson for the Cardinals. Yeah, M. Gibbs, man. I got all fancied up for this. National Treasures, all that kind of thing. It was that, or I had a wedding that I went to. One of the two. And I wasn't gonna go home and get changed. Too many important things happening right now. Like a Sky Blue Jerry Martinez and a gold Bryson Brigman. I know, it's pretty bullshit. I mean, like, I don't stink. I mean, listen, can you smell me? Can any of you guys smell me? The answer is no. A blue shimmer autograph for the A's creepy bastard, Dalton Jeffries, 58. At a 150. Some of that dude is just like weird to me. I don't know what it is. Ooh, red. No, it's not gonna be huge. Red paper, Reese McGuire, eBay 101, 5 out of 5, Blue Jays. What? Whoa, wait. Bob Tewksbury. The name sounds familiar, but don't hold me to actually remembering him. Purple Refractor, Justin Dunn. Don't tell me like he died or something. White Sox, Alec Hansen. Is the autograph at his base. I can't deal with any more celebrity deaths right now. My heart can't take it. Blue paper for Mickey York of the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Blue refractor for Nolan Martinez of the New York Yankees baseball organization. Next autograph is for the Blue Jays, Kevin Biggio. Biggio. I am ready. I am ready for the punchline always. Tewksbury. I know Tewksbury. Yeah, dude. What? I mean, dude, she better have, like, saved some of that money. Jimenez, black paper. A sky blue, Gavin Lux. Hey, nice one for the A's. AJ Puck refractor autograph. 258 out of 499. Okay. I'm not 100% sure I know what you're talking about. But I'm going to do my best to try and follow you on this one. Alright. What about it? Give me some boxes. I might go shirtless, like sleeveless tomorrow. Not that you would probably ever know. He finally found a pile in his house. And I was like, ugh. Jesus, Regis card been sitting here for how long? I mean, was there anything with it? Or, I mean, anything saying, like, you know, hey, sorry, I know this is, like, way behind schedule or anything? How did you even remember that you sent it? I seriously would have been like, why the hell did I get a Tewksbury autograph card in the mail? Wait, what was signed? You said it came back today signed. Then you say, no, just the card and the pennies. He just mailed it back? Black paper, Al Mace. Nick Hansen, sky blue. I know the mailing address for a couple. Reagan's. Rangers. Sky Blue sends a Tella. My boy for the Padres, Quantrill. I really, more than any other player in this product, I want Quantrill to produce. I feel bad that like the value of his stuff has like dropped. Logan Ice, black paper. Green refractor for Dane Dunning. That's not terrible. Gold refractor autograph card for who? Oh, it's gold. Who's it for? Come on, man. Working on the rainbow. Rangers. Cole Reagans. Gold refractor autograph. 43/50. Who's rocking the Rangers? Don't see him. Don't particularly care right now. Oh! So now do you understand why we only care until the cards get opened? Black paper, McMahon. Purple refractor, Ryan Bolt for the Rays. Auto Dodgers, Will Smith. It's a base variation. Yeah, this stuff is way easier to go through pack by pack anyway. Way easier. Green paper, Reyes, Orioles. A sky blue Zach Jackson Blue Jays. And Mets Justin Dunn. Base auto. Dude, seriously, anybody want like 18 million pounds of base paper? You come and pick it up, I'll give you a box of something. I'll give you a random box of something in the closet if you go and pick up all this paper. Y'all probably ain't gonna have it, but I did leave before the cake, Regis. Yes. I left before the cake right before when they were saying, like, oh, you know, do you, Lorna, take Gerald to be your lawfully wedded husband? I was like, I got a dip, folks. I got to break. I can't be here right now. Excuse me, I walked out. I knocked this old lady down. It might have been like a grandmother or something. I'm not even 100% sure. But I was like, I'm out, ski. And I have not bought a gift yet, so. Okay, you know what? Now that we've brought this up, I'm gonna ask a question. How many of you have bought gifts, like, have an opinion on wedding gifts or how wedding gifts should be asked for? Greer, black paper. Purple, Refractor, Mountcastle. Cause this is like a very weird, like old school, new school kind of like. Ooh, green. Green auto of the Dodgers, Jordan Sheffield. 79/99. Well, I mean, normally you have like a registry, right? Where you go to like Bed Bath & Beyond or Target or something and you ask for a blender or a cutting board or, you know, something like that. Well, what they did was like set up a website where instead of like the blender and that kind of stuff that they already have, it was like stuff for their honeymoon. So like you could buy them a like wine tasting in Australia or something, you know, something along those lines. Or a zip line trip, like, you know, when they're going through. Solid autograph, Braxton Garrett, Marlins. That's base. My mom and Jenny's mom were like offended by like such things. Anthony Bonda, sky blue noose. To me, it seemed like it's the exact same thing as asking for a blender, except it's, you know, just something else that you want. Like, it was very, very weird to me. I mean, I was like, this is great. Like, if I can get them something that they legitimately want and not, like, have them, you know, pull out a spatula, you know, like, once a month or something and be like, oh, this is nice. Jones. But I didn't... There was, like, a lot of, like, old-school pushback against it, which I legitimately did not understand. Joshua Lowe! Rays, again. Well, dude, I still have not seen anything. I mean, I'm gonna hit, there's one spot that's for like, oh, if you want to like just send like basically just straight cash. I mean, it says like, do you want to send it for, for them to pay for, I don't know, like cabs or something like. Well, M. Gibbs, I am. Yeah. Just hit the narwhal spot on your... on the website, and that's what... Dude, if I was doing this job while I was, getting married, I would have just put it in the narwhal spot. Rorvet Twins, Blue Paper, Blue Refractor, Guerrera, Padres. I just been like, send me boxes. Send me boxes of... Or I wouldn't even... See, it wouldn't even be boxes. Like, she did, like, there's a smart kind of thing with this, too. Eric Lauer, Padres. That, let's say, swimming with the Dolphins costs... And, I mean, this is not right, but let's just say $1,000. Let's just say $1,000. They broke it up into like $1,000 gifts. So instead of like, I don't have to blow a G or a dime on her to be able to swim the Dolphins, but 10 of us can blow a hundy and they can swim with the Dolphins, which I thought was smart. Lucius Fox, my boy, for the Rays. Purple, well, Anthony Seymour, sky blue, a purple Zoich. I had no issue at all. No issue at all. No, they're actually going to Australia, man. I still, and I still feel pretty shitty about it. Never had a honeymoon. Ooh, Blue Wave. Oh my god. 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 This is all right. Don't get crazy excited. It only really has to do with one person. And that one person is MCB with your Anthony Greer Blue Wave autographed card. 62 out of 150. I mean, there was like a wine tasting. There was like a zip line trip. There was like all manner of like shit. I don't know. But I still, my wife and I never went on a honeymoon. See, Regis knows where it's at. That is a beautiful card with huge potential. No, it's one that MCB has been chasing anyway. All right, three more I go for the night, and we just, I mean, enjoy ourselves. Everybody has a safe, but not that safe New Year's. Like, don't be like so safe that you're not gonna have like a really baller ass story to tell. Like, I want to be like, oh my, I want somebody to be like, dude, if we had not done X, this guy would have died. Like, that is a story that I want to hear from you guys. If Joe had not put that that Diet Pepsi right by the fire pit, Janice would have been dead. That's what I want to hear. I'm going to go ahead and do my normal sparkler and call it a night, but I mean, I need more from you guys. All right, I'm going to just do this. I'm going to do this dirty style. I'm going to go all autos at the end. Oh, wait. Autos are that way. Wah, wah, wah. All right, okay. The governor's dog died today. Oh, my effing Jesus. Hoskins black paper. Sky blue for Toussaint. It's a weird double up of the draft weirdness. Wade green paper, a blue refractor for Christian Stewart. What solo cup guy? And why should I even know who he is? Purple Anthony Seymour. Black paper Nolan Williams. Sky blue Don Thompson Williams. Logan Shore, black paper, purple refractor for Tyson Miller. Now let's just like go, or orange, 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 orange. Riley Pint, orange, autographed, Refractor, Card, Rockies, 12 out of 25, fourth overall pick. Congratulations, B. Jensen. That is a good card. And since I'm just going to go ahead and do this, corners, excellent. Edges, lovely. Do that. I'm gonna sleeve it because I guarantee you this 9.5s. Guarantee you that 9.5s. It's beautiful. Hey, Joe Rizzo, Mariners. $10.10 if you put a 20 in the box, folks. Learn from the professional. It is Dodgers. It is Gavin Lux. What's up, Dano? How are you doing, man? Please tell me, Dano, that you are safely ensconced in the northwest United States. You're not on some weird card show trip to, Louisiana or something where you've been driving for 28 hours. Tell me you're at home. Go Gators, Padres, Buddy Reed. Base auto. All right, dude. That's I'm glad to hear that, man. It seems like the last like four or five times that I've talked to you, you've been like, "Oh no, I'm at home. I've been driving for 37 hours right now," and I'm gonna murder two of my driving mates, and I'm gonna burn this entire burn this entire car down to the ground. Merry Christmas kind of deal. Man, it's not 9.5. Like the edges, there's just like some very tiny like irregularities. I mean, 8.5s, but who cares about that? It's the sharpness of the cut on the edges that is bothersome for me. I mean, if you can recut it, then sure, the surface is. Oof. No. Okay. It doesn't great. I'm not gonna. As far as I'm concerned, I would not do it. I would not do it. Well, no, I'm trying to be honest about it. Like, if I think that it would, I mean, it looks like super clean, then I'm gonna tell you. But I don't. Also, at the same time, I don't want you to think that it's that. Like, get your hopes up. Oh, come on, man. You're gonna do this to me? You're for real gonna do this to me? You are. in the ALNL divisional. It's 485 divided by 2. If you guys do not know, like, NT and, like, some of those, like, higher-end stuff, Panini basically says you will not sell this for less than X number of dollars per box. If you do, they're going to be shit to pay. Kind of a deal. Yeah, just go ahead and make it 245 so that I can ship you the stuff. The 245 ALNO. Fraley Green for the Rays. Black paper, Howard Giants. Purple refractor, Barreto A's. There is one guy that I don't even care. Adcock. Blue refractor, Sheffield. From the wedding that I think you guys would have really liked. Blue paper, Rosario. Couple of sky blues. Gold paper for Almace of the Pirates. I'm going to say yes, DeGrom. I'm going to guess yes. All right, 5 autos. Purple refractor autograph. New York Yankees, Tim Lynch. That's why I never try and touch the card's surface. And I am very careful about touching the card's corners. Damn, I'm going to buy the Angels in some break here in the future. Matt Tyson, probably after he like washes out and like is just complete garbage and is like living in a dumpster, that's when I'm buy the Angels. Blue refractor autograph for Jake Fraley. Shit, I needed a couple of cards to come out of this thing, too, that have not so far. Shizzle. AJ Puck, another one. Base for this one. Ugh, I really needed a couple of cards to come out. I'm going to pray on that one. This one is Bobby Dalbec. Now, I need a Mariners. Right now. So if anybody's got any Mariners mojo, please go ahead and drop that down. Because that would just be spectacular. I don't even need a Griffey. I just want a Lewis. A Lewis refractor would make everything better. Cause of course, like there's a shipping fuck, and the problem then is that shit. Where's another box, man? I traded off like a spot in this for, you know, for part of the shipping cockashite, but I am very much a bird in the hand versus bird in the bush kind of person. So if no decent Mariner cards show up in this, I'm going to feel obligated to do more. Well, dude, Vintage Heroes, it's even more insane because there's like a picture of it. There's a picture of it. And you're like, that's like, dude, it's on the website. There's a picture of the Griffey signed History Auto. Like, is that a fake or did he sign one of them and then just said, "Eh, I gotta go do some other stuff right quick." If you look on the website, there's a... Oh my God. Dwayne Wade, anybody want to ride the Dwayne Wade asshole train with me? I've been waiting on a redemption for that asshole for, wait, is this the auto spot or not? Nope. Hansen, a Arroyo blue, sky blue, black paper Dominic Smith for the Mets, a gold refractor for Jake Rogers of the Astros. We got any Giants fans in here? Because I'm half considering selling a fairly sweet Giants card that I have. I'm either gonna keep it or not. Wentz purple. Blue. DJ Peters. Green paper, Corey Ray. That's not terrible. Blue refractor, Martez. Come on, Mariners. Just one for your boy. Quantrill. Good card for the Mariners, Corey Ray. Some dude. High pick. People like him. He's good. Another Matt Tice. God damn it. Why do they have the Angels in this one? I mean, Seriously. Two more. Purple refractor autographed card of son of a bitch, Cal Quantrill. Padres and Cal really not being kind to everybody else. Not being nice to everybody else. Last one. Yeah. Nationals will be happy with the Dane Dunning. Nobody else, though. Do I have a Miami Beach accent? I don't even know what it would be. I don't know. All right. just so that everybody knows what potentially happened, go through the autos. Dunning base, that's a good card. Quantrill purple, that's an okay card. Tice is a good card. Ray is a good card. Quantrill, Pug's a good card. Fraley blue, a Tice refractor, a Lynch purple, Dalbec base, a Jeffrey sky blue, Carlson Cardinals, okay, Reds, Reed, Padres, Lux, Dodgers, Rizzo, Mariners, Blue Wave, Diamondbacks, Anthony Greer, Lauer, Lowe, Garrett, Green, Sheffield, Dunn, Smith, Gold, Reagans, another Quantrill, another Reagans, an AJ Puck refractor, Biggio, and Hanson. Guy. Bro. That's decent. Dude, Super Jumbo is where it's at, man. Super Jumbo is where it's at.